A Lewis and Clark County judge sets bond at $50,000 for a man accused of raping a woman. 31-year-old Richard Allen Hodge appeared in justice courts Tuesday on charges of aggravated sexual intercourse without consent, aggravated burglary, and partner family member assault, all felonies. According to court documents, the woman called police early on the morning of April 1st to report that Hodge had raped her. She told authorities that she had allowed Hodge to come over that evening, but told him he could not stay the night. Court records say the woman fell asleep on the floor and woke to Hodge raping her. She says that when she told him to stop and leave, he grabbed her hair and threw her across the floor. She was ultimately able to call law enforcement and report the alleged attack. Investigators located Hodge and arrested him yesterday.